Hello, Posey here from Watercolor Play. I hope in the videos that you see that watercolor is a lot of fun, and keep your brushes wet. And if you like the video, subscribe, and I will keep you updated with the latest videos. Remember, keep your brushes wet. Okay. Let's see what we can do today. Get our hake. Just wet this down. And let's get some little raw sienna. And let's get some cobalt blue. And we'll add a little crimson. Okay. Get a little bit smaller hake. And let's see. I'm gonna pick up some of this. Cobalt, crimson, and a little sienna. Okay, now we're going to get some burnt umber, indanthrone. So, just kind of pull it down. Now we're going to rinse it off. Go back up into this.
Okay, now we'll get some burnt sienna, some more indanthrone blue, get this sort of thick. Okay, now we're just gonna rinse that out a little bit. And a touch of quin gold. Come back with the dark. Get a little bit darker. A little burnt umber added. Get that a little bit thicker. Now we're just gonna put some water. Okay, let's dry this. Okay. Trying to keep this simple without doing a whole lot. So I think I'm going to get my rigger. And we're going to put some trees. Kind of dead branches. And I think we're just gonna Okay, a little dry brush. Okay. Now we're going to get lavender. This is just pretty much dry brush. Okay. Now, I'm going to cover the top part. And let's try just a little spritz, like so. Get that off. And small rigger. And we're going to get a little Chinese white. Shed back there. Okay. I think we'll call that one done.